Hello everyone, welcome to our channel Thoughts of Life. Hope you all enjoyed the cool features of PixArt I have given in the last video. To the continuation, today we will be seeing another two cool features. One is add photos to create overlays. So adding photo functions is one of the PixArt best editing tricks to layer an image on top of another image. In this example, we will show you how to layer a tattoo onto a person. For this, open up an image from the gallery. I'm selecting this girl's image and add photo. So I'm going to add a tattoo on her neck. So this is the image. So you can enlarge it or you can minimize it, and you can place it wherever you want in whatever position you would like. And just place it here, and just one magical step, click on blend and multiply. It is already there on her skin. So what you have to do now is, if you think this is bit artificial, you can change the intensity of the color. For this, you have to click on the opacity, reduce the opacity however you would like. So I feel this looks more real. So click on apply and click on this down arrow, and it is saved in your gallery. So cool, right? So I'll be showing you one more feature, which is nothing but adding a background. So many PixArt users want to learn how to use PixArt to change the background of their images. So with the cutout function, you can crop people from an image and paste them into other images or background. So now I will show you how I am doing it. So I'm going to show you my daughter's photo, the look which I recently created on her. So this is the pic. Click on cutout, select person, and if you have little bit changes, you can do it. And it's good that you have size controlling here for both restore as well as erase option. And you can also zoom in to make it more perfect. So you see now, and also anytime you can go ahead and click on this preview to see if everything is okay. I feel it's okay now. So what I have to do now is save this image. Click on this down arrow. It is saved in your camera roll. And now select a new image, which is going to be your background. So this is my background, because this look for my daughter I created on Krishna Jayanti. So I just wanted to merge these two photos. So go to add photo, select the photo and place wherever you want. So cool, right? So this is the image. This is how I got the look. And just click on the opacity so it looks more natural. I hope now the photo actually matches to the background. So it's done. So that's it. Click apply and click down arrow. It is saved. So now go back to your gallery. So you can see a girl with tattoo. You can see the photo. Hope you guys have enjoyed it. If you have any doubts or if you want any other particular apps features to be covered, please let me know. Please leave it in the comment section. Thank you so much for watching. So tomorrow's video, I'll be giving you an insight of how I have made a thumbnail